That's Fraser Watson. Watson's in there in three, and he's going to make it. Oh, Watson's off the track, and he just sneaks in for a fourth, and that should see him through to the next round, the quarterfinals. All right, two runners from France and one rider from USA at the front of the pack here. So now the French runners take it over. Christophe Tulleau and Johan Morin is the early leader. Great Britain and USA battling it out for three for four. That's going to be Geoffrey Jones, is it, on the 3.72 bike. And the rider on the 3.51 is Sim Johnston coming on through with the 3.53 at the back. Josh Whiting from Great Britain. He's had a third and a fifth and a third. Fifth now. He's going to be slightly...